was the romantic poet Percy Bysshe Shelley, who had been sent down from Oxford for writing a pamphlet called The Necessity of Atheism.
If he is infinitely good, what reason should we have to fear him? If he is infinitely wise, why should we have doubts concerning our future? If he knows all, why warn him of our needs and fatigue him with our prayers? If he is everywhere, why erect temples to him?